cities that never close down. From New York to Rio to old London town. But no matter how far or how wide I roam, I still call Australia home. I'm always traveling, I love being free, and so I my heart lies waiting over the phone. I still call Australia home. All the sons and daughters are spinning round the world, away from their
G'day, how you going? What do you know? We'll strike a light. G'day, g'day, and how you going? Just say g'day, 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 and you'll be right. Isn't it great to be an Aussie, taking a walk along the street, looking in shops or buying a paper, stopping and having a yarn with people that you meet down at the pub or at a party. Whenever you're stuck for what to say, if you want to be dinky-dye, why don't you give it a try? Look 'em right in the eye and say good day. Good day, good day. How you going? What do you know? Well, strike a light. G'day, g'day, and how you going? Just say g'day, 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 and you'll be right. Now when Italians meet, they all go crazy. The folks are like to hug each other too. The Yanks invented hi and see you later, while the pommy will shake your hand and say how do you do. Now watch out for a Frenchman or he'll kiss you. The Spaniards go for ola and ole, that in the land of the cockatoo, cock hats and the didgeridoo. When you meet an Aussie, 10 to 1, here's what he'll say.
Yeah, may as well.
G'day,
yeah.
G'day. How you going? What do you know? Or strike a light. G'day, g'day. And how you going? Just say g'day, 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 and you'll be right. It's a greeting that you'll hear across Australia, from Geraldton to Gove and Gundagai. It's as dinkum as the dingo and the dahlia, and you spell it with a G apostrophe, a D-A-Y. G'day, g'day. How you going? What do you know?
I'd worry about that one. I think it's a bit of fun.
Hey, good day. How you going? What do you know? Don't strike a light. Good day, and how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Good day, good day. How you going? What do you know? We'll strike a light. Good day, good day. And how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day. Just say good day, good day, good day, and she'll be right. Looking forward, looking back, I've come a long way down the track. Got a long way left to go, making songs from what I know, making sense of what I've seen. All the love we've had between you and I along the track. Looking forward, looking back, there are strange days full of change on the way. But we'll be fine. Unlike some, I'll be leaning forward to see what's coming. Looking forward, looking back, I've come a long way down the track. Got a long way left to go, making songs from what I know, hey. If I'm alone at night, I can see through all triviality of the day, and I'm okay. I just think of those who are dear to me. Looking forward, looking back, I've come a long way down the track. Got a long way left to go, making songs from what I know, making songs from what I know. Hey, looking forward, looking back. Now I've been around Australia and I've traveled everywhere, but there's one place I really like to go, where the land is big and white and tall dark ringers ride on the plains of Pepminardi, or where the old Moyle River flows. Tough riders there, of course, in a truck or on a horse, and they'll really teach you things you didn't know. It's excitement to the full if you're out there chasing bulls by the plains of Pepminardi, where the old Moyle River flows. And the kangaroo still bounds on that rough and rugged ground, the anthills and the old pandanus grow. Yes, and every day's a Sunday if you're catching barramundi by the plains of Pepminardi, where the old Moyle River flows. The o-de-dee, 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 o-de-dee. Hey, 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 hey. Now the men out on the stock camps are the finest riders known, and they'll work for weeks without a break or spell. They're the backbone of our beefsteaks, and I've mentioned this before, and it's a story that I'm always proud to tell. May the march of time never ever bring too many changes to a way of life you people love and prize. May the years ahead be good ones, and you never lose your customs with old Pepminardi Hill looking down so old and wise. And the kangaroo still bounds on that rough and rugged ground, the anthills and the old pandanus grow. Yes, and every day's a Sunday if you're catching barramundi by the plains of Pepminardi, or where the old Moyle River flows. Where the kangaroo still bounds on that rough and rugged ground, the anthills and the old pandanus grow. Yes, and every day's a Sunday if you're catching barramundi by the plains of old Pepminardi, or where the old Moyle River flows. Thank you. oh yeah. It's a long straight road and the engine is deep. I can't help thinking of a good night's sleep. And the long, long roads of my life are a-calling me. These rough old hands are a-glued to the wheel. My eyes full of sand from the way they feel. And the lights coming over the hill are a-blinding me. It's a long, tough haul from away down south. A man's gotta find a little bread for his mouth and a home for a girl as sweet as my honey can be. So it's down through the gears, she's a-starting to pull. The gauge on the tank is a-showing near full. And the lights coming over the hill are a-blinding. Feel the load start a-shifting in a dance. Too late I see the post and I haven't got a ghost of a chance. Oh no. The windscreen wipers are a-beating in time. The song they sing is a part of my mind. And I can't believe it's a-really happening to me. Oh, but I'm over the edge and down the mountainside. I know they'll in the rain when the lights on the hill were a-blinding me. Once a jolly swagman camped by a billabong under the shade of a coolabah tree. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. Down came a jumbuck to drink at the billabong. Up jumped the swagman and grabbed him with glee. He sang as he shoved that jumbuck in his tucker bag. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he shoved that jumbuck in his tucker bag. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda. Up rode the squatter, mounted on his thoroughbred. Up rode the troopers, one, two, three. With the jolly jumbuck that you got in your tucker bag, you'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. With the jolly jumbuck that you got in your tucker bag, you'll come a-waltzing. Up jumped the swagman, sprang into the billabong. You'll never take me alive, said he. And his ghost may be heard as you pass by that billabong. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. His ghost may be heard as you pass by that billabong. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with everybody. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. His ghost may be heard as you pass by that billabong. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. I'm a waltzing Matilda with me. Nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for the quota to come, and there's a faraway look on the face of the bum. The mate's gone all cranky, and the cook's acting queer. Oh, what a terrible place is a pub with no beer. Then the stockman rides up with his dry, dusty throat. He breasts up to the bar and pulls a wad from his coat. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer as the barman says, sadly, the pub's got no beer. Then the swaggy comes in, smothered in dust and flies. He throws down his roll and rubs the sweat from his eyes. But when he is told, he says, what's this I hear? I've trudged 50 blamin' miles to a pub with no beer. Now there's a dog on the veranda, for his master he waits. But the boss is inside, drinking wine with his mates. He hurries for cover and he cringes in fear. It's no place for a dog round a pub with no beer. And old Billy the blacksmith, the first time in his life, Why, he's gone home cold sober to his darling wife. He walks in the kitchen, she says, "You're early, Bill, dear." But then he breaks down and tells her the pub's got no beer. Oh, it's hard to believe that there's customers still, but the money's still tinkling in the old ancient till. The Wyandots are happy, and I know they're sincere when they say they don't care if the pub's got no beer. So it's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night, where the wild dingoes call. But there's a nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of that pub with a no beer.
Track winding back to an old-fashioned shack along the road to Gundagai, where the bluebells are growing, the Murrumbidgee's flowing beneath the southern sky, where my mother and father are waiting for me, and the friends of my childhood once more I shall see. Then no more shall I roam, for I'm heading straight for home along the road to Gundagai.
Australians, all let us rejoice, for we are young and free. With golden soil and wealth for toil, our home is goodbye sea. Our land abounds in nature's gifts of beauty rich and rare. In history's page, let every stage advance Australia fair. In joyful strains that let us sing, advance Australia fair.